gone to the dogs this morning, but for a great cause.
Yes. Joe Cronauer is live at the APL Forget Me Not Telethon. Hi, Joe.
Good morning. Yeah, we go from a beautiful little puppy dog to a kitty cat here. Now, the reason we're here at the Cleveland Animal Protective League is because we have a telethon going on right now all day. We're relying on you to pick up your phone, maybe your cell phone, maybe call a family friend or some other pet lover and say, listen, we need to help the animals that are at the Cleveland Animal Protective League because they rely 100% on donations. No help from government agencies at all. It's all Channel 3 viewers today helping the APL. So call us at 216-566-PETS, 216-566-7387. Aishay, who is this bundle of love?
This sweet girl is Felicity. She came in as a stray. I don't know if you can tell, but she's a little bit sick. She's also got an injury under her neck. But she is sweet, so loving, so beautiful, and boy, does she deserve a chance.
So a cat like this has an injury under the neck. There's a lot of medical attention necessary. Mm-hmm. I was talking earlier, I found out an average cat, meaning just for spayed or neutered, is like $500 with all the medical attention. This is obviously a lot more money.
Absolutely. Yeah, she's going to need some care for that neck, and she's going to need some antibiotics to get better, and we're going to do all of that here for her, thanks to the support of the community.
Thanks to you for calling right now at 216-566-PETS. 216-566-7387, helping this beautiful little kitty cat and so many others like her, and so many puppy dogs too. So animal lovers, unite. We need your help. We'll send it back to you in the studio. We are surrounded by pets. How could we not have a wonderful day today, right?
Yeah, you know, and there are so many animal lovers, Joe, that they're gonna be calling all day. We just know that they're gonna step up and help.
It's inspiring that we're hearing the phone so much this morning.
I know. We know you're up early. We know you're getting your donations ready. All right, well, come